In the town where Robert the Robot lived, there was a village square. And all the folks who lived in town would hold their meetings there. Their meetings would hold their meetings there. In the town where Robert the Robot lived, one night there was a storm. The wind blew Sheriff Brown's bright badge right off his uniform.
His bright badge right off his uniform.
Now in the town where Robert the Robot lived, there was a great big tree that all the folks from miles around would come to town to see. They'd all come from miles around to see. The tree went up and up and up, way up into the sky. And when it rained, the tree would keep the town square dry. In the town where Robert the Robot lived, out from the cold and black, a bolt of lightning hit the tree and caused a great big crack. The lightning, it caused a great big crack. All the town where Robert the Robot lived rushed to the village square to try to hold the big tree up till Robert could get there.
To hold it till Robert could get there.
Now 500 men and women too all tried to hold the tree. The night so black, the wind so cold, that soon they'll start to freeze.
So on through the night Robert ran, through lightning glare to the village square.
Robert the Robot, help us now. Robert the Robot, hear our call. Robert ran to the giant tree and held it straight and tall. All by himself he fixed the tree so it would never fall. In the town where Robert the Robot lived, there is a great big sign.
It says, "For Robert the Robot, who single-handedly saved the tree in the town square. This tree is hereby named the Robert the Robot Oak."
And everything is fine.